Still too high to jump. Gotta take the short way. Woo. See that skelly sitting in that thingy? He's not really dead. He's just mostly dead. Now he's all the way dead. Since he was sitting in a throne, he should have something good. Oh, he had a gem on him. That's good. Yeah, some of that. That's good. Let's see here. Let's just go down this ramp instead of jumping into the pool of death. Is going on around here. Oh, I bet there's a spriggan here soon. Yes. Spriggans. Come out, you spriggan. Come on. Come on now. Come on, spriggan. No spriggan. I'll absorb this word of power, which is a Dragonborn word of power, and it lets me, gives me these like shouts that I can use to hinder my opponents. It's quite pretty down here, really. Very excellent graphics. It's almost like it's real. Go. Well, let's see. Items, I'm gonna need this for this next fight because back in here is a dumbass. He's gonna pop out of there and try to kill me. And I'm gonna kill him. Ugh. That worked out. Thank you, Lydia. See what they got. Lockpick, gold, potion. Not bad. What'd he have? Gold, okay, fade. Let's get out of here. I'm gonna see what the hell else we can find. Just a really cool place. I wonder what word I learned. It doesn't matter though, because I need dragon souls to learn them, so fuck it. Let's see, we came around that way, came down that way, now we're going up this way. And another chest. Gold. Yes. I think I'm paused here. Now you know what I mean when I say... When I say, I'm gonna go kill dragons. That's what I do. This is what I do. This is what you can imagine me doing. And I'm sure you will just sit there and imagine while Darin doing all that crap.
Boof! new hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. And I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Willen, you have the whole world before you. Go out and experience it. Be whatever you want to be. So I took his advice, and here I am. This life might not look like much to you, but I'm content. Isn't that all that matters? Always thought it was odd that there's a layer of thick clouds covering the peak of the mountain above the monastery. Not sure what's up there, but I bet the Greybeards know. Have yourself a great day.
I wish I could make my deliveries more often, but the road's getting dangerous.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar.
I did. Strange days when the monks will do that. I wonder what it means. I like to spend time up here. Walk the steps. Meditate on the emblems. Doesn't hurt when I bag some game along the way. They're not the sort to take visitors, but I never go that high up the path anyway. Some folk who make the trip leave them food or other essentials, but not to make conversation. All right, then.
Well, here we are. This is Ravenrock. Can't say I'm all that glad to see it again. Good luck. Maybe you can figure out what's going on around here.
Don't seem to be in quite the same state as the others. Very interesting. May I ask what it is you're doing here?
Mirror.
It sounds familiar, and yet I can't quite place it.
Oh, wait, I recall.
That makes very little sense. Mirror's been dead for thousands of years.
I'm not sure, but it is fascinating. Isn't it?
Perhaps it has some relation to what's going on here. Quite unexpected. I'm afraid I can't give you any answers, but there are ruins of an ancient temple of Nerax toward the center of the island. If I were you, I'd look there. That then?
He grows ever near to us. Our eyes once were blinded.
Now through him do we see.
The ash from Red Mountain holds the secrets.
Thank you. can I serve you, my friend? Let's get going, then. There are dark magics at work here. Ready yourself. This book, it seems wrong somehow. Here, not. It may be what we seek.
Time comes soon when... What? Who are you to dare set foot here? Ah... You are Dragonborn. I can feel it. And yet... You have done little beyond killing a few dragons. You have no idea of the true power a Dragonborn can wield. This realm is beyond you. You have no power here. And it is only a matter of time before Sol's time is also mine. I already control the minds of its people. Soon, they will finish building my temple, and I can return home. Send him back where he came from. He can await my arrival with the rest of Tamriel.
You read the book, and then it seemed as though you were not really here. I could see you, but also see through you. Where is he? Can we reach him? Can we kill him? This is a dangerous thing, then. We should return to my village and show this to my father. Perhaps Thorne can make sense of what is going on. Come, there looks to be a way out through here.